commandment of love. Guide us not to love our neighbor as ourselves with the same amount and intensity of love, but to love him as ourselves with the same kind.
Get up, I find his gum on my seat. And with the seat stuck to me, I raise my hand and say, excuse me, but can I go to the bathroom, ma'am? The teacher got upset and she screamed out, no. It's off to the principal's office you go.
She'll be perfect loving you. Fantasize the tingle from her fingers rubbing you. Trying to analyze the situation. You feeling crazy. Wanna there forever. What's so special about this? So special about this? What's so special about this lady? Feeling like you wanna, you wanna, wanna pull, you wanna pull back, wanna pull back, wanna pull, pull back, pull back, pull back, pull back, pull back, wanna pull back, wanna pull back. But you know you perfect for her. You got all of what them fools lack. Maybe you should make this thing happen. Brains and things swinging on the porch while the kids napping. Got everything else you need. Snatch her up, fill that empty space. She can make your life complete.
You need to get it. If he don't wanna love you the right way, he ain't gonna. It ain't where he's at, it's where he wanna be.
Thank you. time. Patty Clover. Bringing it back and back and back. Whoa, Body Tricks busting out on that ass. I didn't see nobody else doing that. You know what I'm saying? Woo, give it up one more time. And all, and on vinyl. You know how hard it is not to make that shit skip? Damn. Good job, Patty. Yeah, that's how we do it around here. Battle's heating up. Hope the next DJ's on tape decks. Popping balls, popping balls. That'll show me some shit. Let's go. How y'all feeling out there? We're in the home stretch. You ain't got to hear me yell on this microphone no more until next month. Up next, we got DJ Magnus or Magnus. We'll find that. Depends on where he's from. Magnus? He's from Philly. No? I see that eagle on your elbow, on your forearm. That'll look like you love the Philadelphia Eagles. Or that's for freedom. Got that straight out of jail. I get the eagle for freedom, dog. Free. Not saying you look like you've been in jail. Just never mind. Sorry. I've been in jail. I know what people in jail look like. You know what I'm saying? And there's a few of you in here. Yo, are we ready for the judgment?
Yes.
All right.
What up, Patty? Oh, man.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
No, you have improved so much, seriously, since last year. You have improved so much, and I notice it. Great job on the vinyl. You know, all of us put our sets together on a laptop, and we use that to help us. Your set is all in your head, and you have to just memorize that, so that's super important. Your cutting is amazing. You're demonstrating both hands. Try to throw in a little crab on the right side. Your crowd participation, everybody's here for you. They love you. Mixing good. Body Tricks. Yay. You know I love that shit. And I just wanted to keep seeing more of your set. So good job.
Patio Man Clover. Oh, man. You did so good. I mean, yeah, like you said, last year you were a newbie. You were rough. I could tell you spent some time in the lab here. You came in, you did your thing. I think in the beginning you were, you know, there's an energy that you come up on stage with your nervousness, and you get into it and you get rushed and your hands are sticky. But once you dropped into that, whatever that transition was, where you went from something to a smooth-ass R&B snapper, and you just chilled out at that point, and then everything else kind of flows smoothly from there. It was nice. I mean, even the Body Tricks, you put some Lenny on it. I just got to say, you put some Lenny on it. But once you went R&B smooth, I was all happy. And I love that you smiled your whole set, too, DJs.
Smiling,
pay attention.
Yes.
She was loving
happiest
it.
Happiest DJ I've ever seen.
Yes. That's Patty.
Good job.
What's up, girl?
Your parents must be so proud of you. I actually have a question. How old are you, first off? You're 30. Okay.
Yeah, she's way older than you.
I'm just wondering. She looked really young.
She's going to live forever.
Who do you look up to, like, for music? Because you have, like, a really old school style. I'm just wondering. Wow, that's crazy. That's dope. You did a really good job. The only thing I'd say was you're scratching. You're going to be really good one day at it. You're going to be really good, and I could see it coming.
See,
so
the fastest those fingers are? And her hands are, like, this small, so, like, triple time.
Great job.
I was watching that. No doubt. Great job. Give it up one more time. Patty Clover. Remember the name.